we watch a wild robo in this robo documentary. He is climbing up the stairs. He is going up the ramp. What is he doing? Yeah, he's turning around. He's breaking the wall. And as we see him floating everywhere, just walking, crouching. I think he's gonna break a tree. Such a wonderful specimen this robot is. Breaking a tree. I don't know what it's gonna do with those mats. Do you know what he's gonna do with those mats? He heals himself. A smart robot he is. That's the wild robot goes. He sees building. So what does he do? Hides away. Says, nah. I ain't doing that. I think he noticed something. Did he notice? He decides he's gonna go into the cornfield. Do you see that? The wild robo does not get hit. Let's go back for that repo. What does he do? He just hides there, hoping that no one sees. He can literally see both the teammates fighting. And yet, if the robot does not in time, he sees them doing this thing known as building. Building is not a strong support of one known as Grobo. Let's speed it up a little bit. And thus, the robo can see people fighting. He doesn't want to go for it. He just continues to go and go. But no one notices. A sneaky pumpkin. Like a sneaky pumpkin. And thus he hides in one's build. They'll never notice him, he thinks. That's what the robo thinks. He thinks that they'll never see him. Will he be lucky? Who knows? Fun fact, robos are the luckiest creatures of all. And That's the robo. He makes his way through. He feels cornered by the thing known as the storm. Oh, what will robo do? Oh, he's breaking out. He's moving. Ah. He's going. Doesn't know what to do. Maybe he's gonna just come right out the very last moment. He hears battling, but he's smart enough not to come out. He's gonna hit barely half. Ah, he can feel the corrosion, but he don't care. He's a robo. He's mighty quiet, that robo is. Using their own build against them. He hears a fight against the resilience. He figures, what is he gonna do? Is he about to fight? Does the robo have to fight to live? He's in the storm. He's getting ready. He builds for protection. Yet he cleverly pulls out his medical supplies. He's ready, like any robo would. And he secures that battle royale. What a smart robo that is.